shotguns. Watch yourself.
Jesus, Cope, thanks for the heads up.
I do what I can. Go about.
Do what you can, son of a bitch.
Oh my God!
Up.
Do you think he's gonna let that fly? Dumb shit. What do you mean? Bastard's probably got a price on our head already. And now we know just where to look. I didn't think. You got something right for once in your shitty life. You didn't think. You didn't think when you got caught stealing fish or when you beat that man to death.
You ate the goddamn fish, same as us.
Jesus, Billy. I didn't know you stole it, killing a man.
Hope cut our rations. Ray and I, we weren't thinking straight. We were...
You're being...
Who's
How's
out there?
Going?
Men coming!
Keep the leg, you bastard. Get down. You gotta stop moving. We got your cover.
Shut up!
Find cover!
Get the bastard! He killed us!
Cope's got at least a couple dozen pieces. Guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them as soon as shoot you is looking. What did you do? You shot up his generator and killed his radio uplink, didn't you?
Goddamn right I did. Now none of us have to listen to that shit. Fucking radio-free Oregon bullshit. Now it's Copeland-free Oregon.
Stupid asshole. What do you think, he's gonna let that fly? Dumb shit.
What do you mean?
What?
Someone's here.
Lost one!
Now.
Last of them. I saw some. He was right here. Thought he was here.
Ammo left.
Pulling back.
Shit. Get in there.
There we go.
That's the last of them. Jesus, Cope. How many men have you pissed off? This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ.
All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Okay.
I need scrap. Here it is. Hey, this is handy. A map. All marked up, yeah, and that. I guess they won't be needing it. Not anymore.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. You sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything. I'm just gonna grab some shut-eye.
Hey, Deke, you okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours, it's gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hump wizard's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. I knew I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him. Try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me. St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John. Radio Free War is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
No, Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about that. Copeland out.
Radio Free War again. Jesus, what have we done?
Boozman, you awake? I'm, heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. Might be an ambush camp.
Find out when I get... there. Deacon out!
How's it going? Had some time on my hands, made you some shit.
Booze man, thank you, brother. I'll be by. Booze man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill every one of the sons of bitches.
That was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
Come on out!
That's all of them.
We didn't lose two.
Bring them down!
This is Radio Free Oregon. The truth shall set you free. Who remembers the skid rows in this great country? People living on the streets in boxes and tents because they couldn't afford the American dream. Some of those good people fought for this very country, only to have the feds forget about them as soon as they were done with them. PTSD doesn't stand for post-traumatic stress disorder. It stands for put them soldiers down. Well, we're all homeless now. Living in the wilderness in the way of our forebears. The feds used to think we needed their welfare and handouts to survive. We showed them how wrong they were. What we need now is a strong will, determination, and trust in each other. The feds were never gonna give us that. And you? You want our trust?
It doesn't look too bad.
You gotta earn it. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.